I need three of the Toscano style cheeseless pizzas. This one, tomato, mushroom, and green pepper on two of them. And the last one, tomato, artichoke, and green pepper. And you got no cheese, right? It's just marinara and veggies?
No cheese, correct.
All right, awesome. I'll be there in a few.
I usually steam the potatoes ahead of time because if you do, that means they'll get crispier in the oven and cook in less time.
Beans really thoroughly. See all that foam? That's what makes people gassy.
Oh, really?
It's called rapanoids. It's like an undigestible fiber that's in beans, and you don't want that. And so many people have a hard time with beans, and all they really need to do is properly rinse them. And you have to also remember, it's frozen right at the heart of its freshness, and it retains all its vitamins and nutrients.
It's salad.
Yum.
Yay. All fresh greens from local farmers, organic. Some purple carrots. Then we have red pepper. Yum. Ooh, I love these. These are like yellow green beans.
Really? I've never even...
Yeah, I know. They're yummy. Some color. Then I got some roasted corn, some cherry tomatoes, cucumbers, and then I love the little spicy banana peppers or pepperoncinis. I never know what to call them.
I don't even know what they are.
they're like a little spiced, and then you have some green olives.
Ah, that looks so good.
And a little black olives, too. How I'm making blueberry orange lemonade. I firstly squeezed all the lemons, and then I'm freezing the blueberries and oranges. So instead of using ice cubes, so. Crispy potatoes. Look at those, no oil, and they look totally crispy. And you just fried them. Seriously, look at how crispy that is.
They actually are so crispy. And you guess what, you steam it before as well?
Well, I steam it before, and then I put it on a low temp and convection. So it like totally air fried them.